First for us at noon, a developing story here in Denver. Police have found a 14-year-old boy dead at a Denver recreation center. DPD have identified him as Josias Jojo Aragon. His body was found near the baseball diamond at the Southwest Recreation Center on Monday. That's north of West Bellevue Avenue between South Kipling and South Wadsworth. Police say Jojo was murdered and he would have turned 15 today. DPD is now asking anyone with information to contact Metro Denver Crime Stoppers at 720-913-7867.